The shine step of the 5S methodology is often under-evaluated. This is not a simple physical tidy-up, but has to be done as a visual control to correct immediately for anything out of place and asking why the item was in the wrong position. Cleaning is checking. The team is not just to clean up. They have to highlight any abnormalities and perform the 5 whys analysis to find the root cause. For example, if they clean up a machine and all leakage is discovered, they have to clean up and immediately ask themselves why the oil leakage is occurring and plan what should be done for prevention. The shine step has to be done regularly too. You can decide what is meaningful for you. Daily, weekly, monthly. You have to designate who is responsible for what and what the cleaning standard is. Further, the equipment to perform the regular cleaning has to be located close to the point of use with a visual station. Again, cleaning is checking. So, into the shine step you could include gauge checking, lube, keeping track of the 5S activities, old communications to be removed. If you arrange the shine in a structured way with all the team members involved, you will be surprised about what you can get in 1 hour of work. Thank you.